Hi, I'm Jeff Hensley, product manager here at StoneAge Tools. I'd like to walk you through a few of the main features of our Bundle Blaster tube cleaning system. The Bundle Blaster has been specifically engineered to handle external, shell-side cleaning of heat exchangers and tube bundles. When designing the Bundle Blaster, we had several goals: maximum cleaning power, long-term durability, easy portability, and affordable price. The Bundle Blaster was designed to be heavy-duty enough for industrial cleaning application, yet it only costs a quarter to a third as much as other tube bundle cleaners. The StoneAge Bundle Blaster is available in two standard lengths, 24-foot like this one, or an extended 36-foot. The heart of our Bundle Blaster shell side cleaner is our blast track technology, a drive tractor, a rotary package, and your choice of head, all being driven back and forth by a slotted rail system. This gives you a lot of versatility in how you configure your Bundle Blaster for your specific application. First of all, the entire system can be either pneumatic or hydraulically powered. The rotary package can handle anywhere from 2,000 to 40,000 PSI and up to 110 gallons of flow depending on the swivel you select. There are several head options available, from 1 to 4 jets. Keeping in mind, fewer jets provide more power, while more jets provide a wider cleaning path. The most common head is our two-arm bullhorn style, which combines effective cleaning power and an 8-inch wide cleaning path to help you get the job done as quickly and efficiently as possible. We've also built in a protective channel to route the hoses away from the side of the tube bundle so they don't drag or catch as the blast track travels. The StoneAge Bundle Blaster A-frames are designed to be sturdy, adjustable, and portable. Locking casters make it easy to move and position the Bundle Blaster at your job site. Extendable legs give you 4.5 feet of height adjustment, allowing you to raise and lower your jet head from 5 to 9.5 feet. This way, you can fine-tune the jet standoff distance and maximize cleaning power for the bundle you are blasting. Included on the A-frame are anchor hooks, allowing you to secure your Bundle Blaster while in operation. The I-beam is designed in sections so that it can be taken apart for easy transport. The overlapping seams allow it to maintain strength and rigidity. The I-beam is designed to easily handle 500 pounds of thrust generated by 110 gallons of flow with no deflection. Operation of the Bundle Blaster is controlled remotely using a control box. This allows the operator to remain safely outside the blast zone and still have precise control over the traverse speed of the tractor and rotation speed of the head. This automated control is what enables you to optimize blast settings for the specific surface being cleaned. The Bundle Blaster also eliminates the need for using handheld shotgunning tools so that contractors can meet hands-free safety requirements. The tractor has an automatic return switch on each side. You just need to set the movable stops to match the length of your tube bundle, and the Bundle Blaster will automatically reverse direction when it reaches the end of the bundle. The Bundle Blaster can be paired with a set of rollers used to rotate the bundle for cleaning. The rollers are designed to fit mini bundle sizes. They are engineered for controlled movement, which allows you to rotate the bundle the exact width of your jet path after each pass for consistent cleaning. Our standard rollers are hydraulically powered, so you will want to take that into consideration when deciding whether your Bundle Blaster will be pneumatically or hydraulically powered. That concludes our overview of the StoneAge Bundle Blaster system. If you need information, please go to our website at StoneAgeTools.com. If you have questions or need assistance, please call us at StoneAge. Thank you for watching.